then, Canada, the United States, and Russia have all laid claim to the territory. Denmark and Norway initially tried to claim it, but backed off after realizing that they were Denmark and Norway, respectively. Now, Russia bases its claim on the fact that its people descend from the snow monsters that emerged from the Arctic Circle and conquered the world in 10,000 BC. America believes it deserves to control the Arctic because fuck you, that's why.